I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean, legit.